A 19-year-old level 3 sex offender has been arrested for rape of a child. Skylar Nelson, seen here, allegedly raped a 12-year-old girl in a bathroom last month. The girl told Kennewick police she knew Nelson from the skate park. He was convicted in 2014 for another rape when he was just a juvenile.